A man who worked on the campaign of State Attorney General Dana Nessel is accused of hatching an extortion plot tonight.
He allegedly tried to profit from his connections after taking a job with a company her office is investigating.
7 Action News reporter Jennifer Ann Wilson spoke to both sides.
The Attorney General's office says they haven't seen Dmitry Mosvezhian since April of 2018, and around that time he took a picture with Dana Nessel that, according to this lawsuit, he was using just a few months ago to support his claims that he could make the executive car rental investigation go away for a price.
I don't know if I've seen such strong evidence of extortion against a business owner in 20 years of practicing law.
Attorney Steve Haney represents Maher Wad, the owner of Executive Car Rental, a national company based in Michigan, suing former worker Dmitry Mosvezhian.
He was working on behalf of my client doing some social media marketing for the rental car company.
Dmitry had previously worked in IT for a couple of months during Dana Nessel's campaign, according to the Attorney General's office. When he took this selfie with Nessel, it was 2017. Dmitry allegedly sent the same picture in a text a few months ago with a message, "Oh, look, it's your favorite attorney general in my back seat," to Maher Wad, owner of Executive Car Rental, to back up claims that he had influence that could be bought.
And that as long as he was with the company, my client wouldn't have any problems with the Attorney General's office.
Haney says the defendant claimed he wasn't paid for the job he was hired to do.
Dmitry Mosvezhian was paying people in Ukraine to get involved with the IT or the websites of the client.
When he didn't get paid, Haney says he began to make threats, similar to this text reading, "I'm going to offer you another opportunity to pay your debt before I start the next stage of encouragement."
The defendant took ownership of the Google domain and then began posting negative reviews on the corporate website and indicated that he would cease doing that if he was paid $9,500 cash.
Since Executive Car Rental is being investigated by the Attorney General's office due to hundreds of complaints against the company being filed, Haney says he has questions.
If we find out she was complicit, then we will go after her too. There's no question about it.
In response to the allegations made within this lawsuit, the Attorney General's office says that this man had no bearing whatsoever on their investigation into Executive Car Rentals. They said they are using only facts to continue this investigation. I'm Jennifer Ann Wilson, 7 Action News. Well, the